Putting the work in on that hand, man.